Good morning. Time to rise and shine, or lurk and sunshine. And the beginning of the post game of White 2. Welcome home, Claude. I barely recognize you. Seems like you've seen and thought about a lot and grown into it in an adult. Oh, seems we're about to have a visit. Oh, so you're Claude. My name's Juniper. The one who gave you your Pokedex is my dog. It's been a long time, Professor Juniper. Has it been that long? I can't remember. Well, that's not really why I came. Claude, to commemorate your entering the Hall of Fame, I'm going to upgrade your Pokedex. Thanks. I'll tell you why I upgraded. So why don't you ask? Well, actually, it's really simple. Let me say you can register all the national Pokedex Pokemon. Well, that's amazing. That must be why you and your daughter are Pokemon professors. Flattery won't get you anywhere. You're here. Winter. Hey, my sister said something she wants to tell you. It involved, but thank you very much for finding it. There's Mark, right? Claude? These days I've been having dreams about a Pokemon called Zoroark. Who's calling your name, Claude? I don't really get it, but I hear the Zoroark from her dreams is on Victory Road. What's what she wanted to say, be seeing you? Oh, I almost forgot. Recognize something you come in the gym. I got it. You got good instincts. Zoroark or something. Victor? I do not remember that at all. Well, actually, I don't remember. Of the post-game stuff. Because I've really only gone through it once, and that was on my first playthrough. Let's see what you have for us. Only one medal after all of that? Okay. I feel cheated. Although I could just involve the Zorua I already have. Thank you. Let's see if the Zoroark is there. I mean, the Zoroark. Okay, now things are... check that. Okay. So you'll be the... the first victim of my champion reign. See, I don't even know where to go for this. Oh, darn. why they would put something like that in text. Okay. Yeah, they were. So what I was just rechecking was, oh my god. I'm seeing that the Zorwhite that you get for free is the only one that you got. And because we finished the game, where we're going is just a post-game section. Might have to be with Sir. Oh, there it is. And speaking of first playthroughs, I now can't remember if I said this when we got the Zorwark. But I did put Zorwark on that first team as well. Let's have somebody else have some of the turrets. Thank you. Yes, we are. You came. This is Team Plasma's castle. The ruins of Getsus's dreams. The deepest chamber of the castle. It's a place that holds a special meaning to me. I have to face you there. Follow me. Actually, rather than sending you either way, I prefer to follow me. That way I can see which path you choose, and I'm sure what kind is your interest. So I ask this of you. Place was my entire world. When I was little, I was abandoned deep in the woods. Once it took me in and raised me were the Pokemon who lived there. Then, one day, a man appeared before me, claiming to be my father. That was Getsus. The things he gave me were the name Harmonia. The knowledge a Kangwin need. Pokemon with their hearts shut so very tight as I couldn't even talk to them. In this room. I'll be outside. And looking up, no, there's an item. Looking up where we're going for this. I'm not. The place. It was 2 years ago. For the sake of Pokemon, for my world's truth, I put my beliefs on the line and battled a certain trainer. And I lost. But at the same time, I learned something important. To make the world better, you must accept different ideas. I learned that this is the formula for changing the world. Accepting different ideas. I want to see if your trainer has heart is strong enough to do that. Rush your cup. Rush your M also wants to know which strengths you seek and how good a trainer you are. So yeah, I was just looking this up and I can't do this fight just yet. It's just pressure. Yes, I can. I'm not even going to bother with healing stuff. Okay, if I want to use not a damaging move. Okay, Clay. Okay, Dreadle. Oh, no. Yo-Yo? No, you didn't let me go part time. You couldn't have used in prison once more. Yeah, I'll come back for that later. But also, that's really not what I was wanting to do. When I was wanting to start the post game stuff, what I was wanting to do. Let's head over here. Pokemon outbreak on Route 9. Hmm. There it is. Oh wow, that was just enough. Oh, and I'm a quick ball. What? No, I'm not putting Swallowed on the team. I just want to catch it. It was the very first shiny I ever found. Playthrough. So I always just ever since that playthrough of Pokemon Emerald, I've always just catching Swallowed. Because Culpin was the first shiny I ever found. Yeah, so that guy is now not blocking us anymore. Oh wait, Wisp had the lucky egg. The Breakneck Team, Black and Pull. Back when I had a one-on-one battle with this trainer. That is your goal. It's the age of gold. I bet you don't have the Heat Rock. So here we are, where I was actually wanting to be, actually. I meant to say that when crossing the bridge. This doesn't bode well for me. Oh, First off, why is it not a Seismitoad? And second, why does it have flight? Although, I like your thing. Vaporeon! Look for these other items in just a second, but we made it to Ice Horse. Okay, let me just do let's do a quick heal check. It's actually really bad that we're here in winter because, well, I don't know. It's good and bad that we're here in winter. Because on one hand, going through this area, kind of goes a bit faster because you're sliding, but you can't control the sliding. Also, the lady that gave the damp walk, as you know, I've been, and I was a little disappointed that she didn't have the Heatrock. Yeah, I was really trying hard to make this a sudden team. And the Heat Rock helps that slightly. By making Sunny Day go 8 turns. The item we got, Damp Rock, is the same for Rain Dance. fairy type using a water type move, not a fire type. What? Why is it not letting me? It wasn't letting me even surf from there. I went all the way back just for that. Why does your Jolteon still have double cap? Okay. Are you kidding me? No, I'm I really don't want to bother with all the strength swapping. No, this is annoying. That's why I don't like about this area being... winter, it just makes it harder to... get around. You can clearly see. Just when my grandma goes. Fine. You have explosion? Okay. Let's go Helen. Sadly, hidden power is pretty much all you can do. Is just a little too low in the water to not pick up that item. No, there's no point in getting that item. Okay, well, that was a disgusting... That was a disgusting time. And I'm gonna end it there.